The following Abridged series is a parody and not a dub of the Peacemaker anime or animated manga, so please support the official release and buy the Japanese and English dubs, or you're liable to be ketchuped.
You enjoyed the dance?
Any man who dances to Hollaback Girl is gay enough for me.
Let Maru see your face.
My name is Kichi Sabra from the Yuoto Gay Brothel. Called it. I can kill anyone you desire me to, or do anything to you legal and illegal. Even armpit smelling.
Excellent.
Yeah, come on! You gotta be so! Yeah, come on! You gonna be so shit now! Keep down the back, this shit down! You gonna wait through the dead man! Why you be shit to the age gap? You gonna be so shit now! Keep down the back, this shit down! You gonna wait through the dead man! You're dead, you're older than what was so!
Dr. Octagon Plus.
And then what did she say?
She said something along the lines of, "It's not me, it's you. I don't know, man. It really hurts."
Come on, man. You just need a rebound girl. Or a guy. What?
Rebound guy, huh?
Hey! You're Okita Soji from the Shinsung.
You dick! You didn't even let him finish his-
Dude, this guy's a complete asshole!
Some asshole's running around murdering everyone! Run for your lives! I don't wanna play with the donut. Ouchie. What the hell is this place? What is this, some kind of bad hentai? Tetsu, having a bad dream? What the hell was that about? Oh well, at least there weren't any recurring effects from it.
Irony.
We're from the Kyoto police. We've come to arrest Okita Soji. And we're out of toilet paper.
So let me get this straight. You think that your client, one of the wealthiest and most powerful men in the world, is secretly a vigilante who spends his nights beating criminals to a pulp with his bare hands, and your plan is to blackmail this person? I don't know what in God's name you're talking about. The person who killed your soldiers was an imposter, like the Batmans in the opening scene of Dark Knight. We'll find him and hand him over to you, okay?
Someone liked the Dark Knight too much.
So...
Fighting tactic isn't like him. Usually he gets his ass kicked and whines until Tatsu changes his diaper.
Hey, Ske. Est-ce que tu veux changer avec moi?
Stop distracting me, you froggy bastard.
Getsuga Tencho!
Good job, Tetsu. Hope you keep up the winning streak. But something's awfully off about him. What's with that mask?
Hopefully it isn't the mask of Loki, because I want that
Peekaboo, I see you. Okita, are you okay? This isn't Okita. Okita lets you finish your sentences.
You've got some fight in you. I like that. Then you're going to love me.
Swirl, Bukimi na Otoko. What the hell does that mean?
Creepy guy.
Thought so. Hey, this place looks like the place I went after having those mushrooms with Okita.
I'll show both of you. Go, titty knife!
What's happening, pussycat?
Okita, thank goodness you're safe.
What a nice kitty.
Someone has ADD.
Okita, don't slay it!
Nice going, dumbass. Oh well, let's go through these gates.
Can I be in the series yet?
No.
Damn it, I'm not gonna be ignored.
La la la, I can't hear you, la la la.
Now where are we?
A fun house.
Gutsman's ass.
The balls are inert.
Wait a second.
Gohan. The balls are inert.
It appears that the balls are inert.
As long as the seals are in place, no one will be able to... Son of a bitch!
That'll show these bastards for leaving me out of the series!
Bandai, Zenbun Zakura Kageyoshi.
I thought your Zanpakuto's name was Creepy Guy something.
Shut up, Hijikata.
Oh my god, it's Hikigami!
Hi.
Oh, shit!
Not bad, not bad. What's your Bankai, Okita?
Your foot in my ass is my Bankai!
This is what happens when an unstoppable force meets an immovable object. You truly are incorruptible, aren't you?
What the hell are you talking about?
You won't kill me out of some misplaced sense of self-righteousness.
Actually, we were planning on killing you.
And I won't kill you because you're just too much fun. I think you and I are destined to do this forever.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
You didn't think I'd risk losing the battle for Japan's soul in a fistfight with you? No, I needed an ace in a hole. Mine's Tetsu.
What did you do?
I took this series as White Knight and brought him down to our level. It wasn't hard. See, madness, as you know, is like gravity. All it takes is a little push.
I've had enough. Hajime, light this sucker up.
You've got it. Human shield, no- ah!
Hey, Kichi, whatever. You said something about push, right?
Yeah.
Force push.
Oh, God!
So, Okita, what exactly is your Bankai?
I told you, he appears with my foot up his ass.
That's a f***ed up Bankai.
Yes, it is.
You got to fight for your body! Are you feeling jammy? You got to fight for your dream!
Moro might not be the two-face of this series, but Tetsu might be.
Rachel!